Hawaii is the winter home of humpback whales. Three to 5,000 humpback whales visit these islands at one time or another. That's about two-thirds of the population in the northern Pacific Ocean, and it's here that the females come to give birth. A humpback mother carries her baby for nearly 12 months, and now, in these warm subtropical waters, her calf is about to enter the world. These protected bays and coves in the lee of the trade winds serve well as whale calving grounds. Up to 300 whales are born here each year. This newborn is a female. Weighing in at 1.5 tons, she's quite a baby. Just after her birth, her mother nudged her gently to the surface to take her first breath. During her first hours, her mother stays beside her, for the baby must keep close to the surface and needs her support. Before long, she starts to play. But play for this baby whale is not fun at all. It is a lesson in survival, a rehearsal for life as an adult.